You can also do this one for the review thing online. Scan it.
I have one for
How would you like the cream?
Credit, please.
Then if the guy gets lighter.
And don't be afraid to speak on what you're doing. So the.
Oh yeah, no, that's good. I don't mind this.
The computer will grab what you're talking about, okay. And it'll give you like a better.
Okay. Yeah. No, it's good to explain to you too. You never had this before, right?
No.
So if you haven't had it, it's better I explain to you that how it works. Every time we do this, it lifts about 4 or 5 levels.
Okay.
Just
any age.
But this is
what I mean. I told you about. What is
the name? What's your name?
How long does this process usually take?
Oh, it depends on how fast your hair lets me. It depends, right? Could be 2 hours. Do you want to have a hair test?
No, it's okay.
No hair yet.
I just want to grow everything.
Yeah, so the front or the top, I will do with oil, and they will not get hair. The short ones are just so you have the paint. And you want solid, right? Not like highlight
more.
But there's another way to
yes,
do it.
It's
like, they do it like a way on like a body art. They still have some roots showing. You don't want to have any roots growing.
What do you think?
It would be in a bit, in the long run, it would be a better
2 or 3 months.
Yeah, and like I said, if you're gonna go super blonde, then it might change the, not might actually, for sure. I have to do another session of bleaching that will change the price. Okay?
Is it a lot or?
yeah, at least $50 more. Is that okay? I have a feeling that your hair, since it's never been bleached before, it might be
hard to like
go that long.
What if I like
Yeah, you might, if you like the color, then that's fine. You know what I mean? Then it's fine.
I got excellent thoughts.
I'm open-minded.
Open-minded. Yeah, you know, you don't have to go super blonde in the first go. And then when you come back in a couple of weeks, then again, you can redo the whole thing again. When you do the roots, right? Why I do the ends first? Because the roots get long very quick. So this part has to be done separately.
I did like years ago. You can come over here, Mom. Like to the left. Multitask.
Yeah.
Gotta be a director too.
Your mom is enjoying it.
Well, she gets to
you
learn.
You wanna go as light as her color?
That's,
she's light.
That's not, that's nice, yeah.
That's when you have to do two bleaching.
How much money would it be to do her hair?
How much money? I don't know. I haven't seen her hair.
It's really long.
Oh, really? What you want to do, that depends on what you like to do. Same thing?
Yeah.
Bleach blonde?
Yeah.
She's already bleach blonde.
No, I was too...
different color. Maybe balayage.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay. That's fine, yeah. Yeah, for her, maybe around, I don't know the back of her hair, but mid-length.
I'm planning to shorten it, it's really
oh,
long.
Oh, I see, yeah. I see.
It's too long.
Too long, yeah, too long.
I didn't have a haircut, oh my god, I don't know, for a long time.
Oh, well, this is the time to do it. He's gonna be under the dryer for a couple hours. So. If you want to kill time, you might as well do it today. I'm going to turn you a little bit.
I have a mohawk now. So this is bleach, right?
Yeah, bleach, yeah.
Mm. It doesn't really smell. No smell.
So the parts that is with the coils, they will be much lighter, faster too. These parts might be darker because I cannot put them with
coils. It's not as long, right?
They're not as long, so yeah, that is... And look slightly darker, which is fine too, your contrast looks nice.
I was
nice.
Just going to say, yeah.
Yeah, it will look nice,
the slightly darker, more natural way. I don't know, I don't know. I'm not sure.
잘 모르죠. 아리게 있는 사람은 흔히 말하는 지금으로 말하는 하나님 말씀을 정말 잡기까지 잘 실천하고 있는 사람이 있어요. 정말 자기 목숨도 더 중요하고 매일매일 금식하고 일주일에 세 번씩 금식하고 그러죠. 그 혼자 계속 막 기도하고 정체성도 모르면서 하나님 믿고 있다고 하면 안 되는 거예요. 그러니까 제가 포기했는지 모르겠는데 주님을 보고 예수님과 무슨 관계가 있으신가요? 예수님과 아무런 관계가 없는데 이 말이 되는 거예요. 예수님이 뭔지 모르는 게 다른 데는 안 돼요. 그러면 그 전에 내가 누군지도 모르기 때문에 믿을 수 없는 거예요.
Any vacations for the holidays? Any vacations?
Maybe a little bit. Yeah, and how about you?
Not really, no. Working hard.
Working hard, yeah. What we do, hair salons always open around this time.
Yeah, and everybody wants to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, but us. No time to do my own hair or face or anything. Just go, go, go.
Is it easier when your hair is oily or when it's like...
Depends. If it's too oily, no good. If it's too clean, no good.
Your hair oily? It's somewhere in the middle. When I take a shower, it gets dry. We had pizza yesterday, the Papa John's. It's usually good, but this time it was like the worst decision ever. Yeah. Like my stomach is still feeling it. It's like the most annoying feeling in the world.
Better to make your own pizza at home.
I know.
From scratch.
Just get a pizza oven.
Get the burrata one is good.
Yeah, buy that ready. Maybe you can put it in the oven and it's done in no time.
No more fast food.
I know. They say processed meat is not good for you.
It's not.
You're right, Masoo.
Nothing processed is good.
Yeah. At least something that goes to your stomach, right? Not good.
Yeah.
My mom went to the bank, she'll be back.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You can do the
work. Yep. So, what do you think?
So far, so good.
Did you do your
own
nails?
Not this time.
No.
I do them usually, but this time I went to the spa.
Oh,
okay.
What did they charge you?
30.
Oh. For the whole set?
Yeah.
Oh, where did you go?
It was the one on 41st.
Oh.
Yeah. It's not bad.
For full set?
Yeah, I usually do it myself, to be honest. But this time I was just like, you know what, I'm too lazy.
Yeah.
Looks so different.
Yeah.
Can your nails grow like naturally or?
Yeah, of course. You have good strong ones.
Yeah. I get a lot of compliments.
Good, so you have nails. So you can grow your own nails.
I think it's just the food I eat.
Oh, yeah.
It's usually organic, stuff like that.
Uh-huh. That's good.
Would you be surprised if I told you like I never took a course for anything or like for fashion design, nothing?
Really?
Yeah. For makeup, nothing.
So you just learn on your own.
Yeah.
Natural talent.
I think it's a passion that brings the talent.
Yeah.
When you like something so much and like when you continue to do it, you just get better and like.
Yeah.
It's like a different kind of growth. Like if I wasn't passionate about it, I wouldn't be dressed like this.
Oh yeah. No, some people, they know what they like.
Yeah.
Some people, they know what they like, but they cannot express it.
That's very true. It was hard for me, to be honest. Like, I'm very surprised I had the courage.
Yeah.
Like, in the beginning, I had to hide myself.
Uh-huh.
Like, I never told anybody, never really dressed up.
It's like anything else, right? It takes time.
Yeah.
Do you work with any fashion industry?
Not right now. I'm building like my own business through like Instagram, YouTube, and TikTok.
Okay.
It has to do with like fashion, makeup,
yeah,
just in general and stuff like that.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Okay. More like transformations. One of my goals was like, you know how if you want to like change your body or like if you want to be more muscular or if you want to be more feminine, like a lot of people just do surgeries. My goal was to show like that you don't have to do any of that. You can just work for it or like go to the gym or, you know, visualize that and it will happen for you.
Right.
So that was like one of my big goals.
Yeah.
like for the body, I show like workouts, stuff like that, and how to, if you want like a more feminine body. I've also like done all like the workouts as well, so.
Yeah,
and then you can change it, right? You don't have to, doesn't have to be permanent.
Yeah, that's right.
And one time if you don't like it anymore, like what happens?
Yeah, then what? I don't like it.
Me too. And I can like feel it. I'm very like sensitive to toxic stuff.
Yeah, toxic's not good. Anything toxic.
Too.
Well, bleach is a bit toxic too.
That's the only thing. You have to, right? There's no
choice. You probably do it once and see how you like, right?
Yeah. No alternative.
No. You have to try it to know it, right?
I've been trying to like dance right now too. I always wanted to dance and I was never really good at it.
Oh. I think dance is very common with all generation. I was just watching a clip with a 70-80-year-old couple that were dancing and they surprised everyone and I saw that they were doing it so good, like you can't believe it.
What country are you from?
I'm from Afghanistan, but...
Oh, I would have never guessed that, honestly.
Yeah, but the dances, I always like Latin music and their dances. They are the best.
Yeah.
Because they got the real mood, right?
You look very Latin to me.
Yeah, maybe that is probably...
I would have guessed that, honestly. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, that would be my favorite music. At least the dance and music that I've heard so far, they are the favorite ones. Okay, let's go back to the dryer.
Back we go to the dryer. Should I take this off or?
Yeah, you can turn it off now.
This one?
Oh, that? No, you can keep it.
Keep it?
Sorry, I can't bring this to you.
It's okay, no. I've mastered my walk, don't worry.
See, now you know how the lady feels.
Yep. Somebody also said that to me. That's very funny.
Yeah. Now you know.
Like a cartoon character now.
I'm good. So you want it like that?
Yeah.
That
I got
picture,
what I asked for. It looks like it, right?
Yeah. No, it looks like the color will be. Yes, I'm just doing a second time on the roots. Okay. It's a little orangey, but the rest will be.
It's supposed to feel like a little irritated, right?
Oh, yeah, it's normal. It's normal. It won't be too long now. It's maybe another 5-10 minutes.
It's okay. New experience.
Yeah.
It's like a totally new me.
Yeah, that's a new person.
I'm with you for the journey. No, thank you.
Your mom gonna miss all this.
I know. That looks like somebody from a Marvel movie. Smells good.
Yeah, it smells good. Yeah, Mom will get the surprise.
Who's this Hollywood star?
Yeah.
Thank God I have long arms.
Yeah, I do. I reach all the way here.
Well, we usually do the real rain, but you know what?
It smells so good.
Yeah, it's the Moroccan oil color.
They're becoming, they're only sold in the States, they're American. And they're very hard to find. If they discontinue here. I was quite surprised when given that by Toys R Us and Canadian Tire. I got it at Walmart. Walmart sells them, but Walmart's American. I like Walmart. You can go there. I think you would enjoy it, wouldn't you? Like you I can always go with you. I go with my aunt. She doesn't like to go alone there either. So I go with her. What in Metro Town?
You can see the colors coming back.
Yeah.
The yellow is disappearing slowly.
Back to employing my mom.
Yeah.
I have to run, go to the bank.
Mm.
If you were to guess where she's from, where would you guess? I got it wrong.
I'm not sure.
Guess.
Europe?
No.
No?
All over.
You'll never guess.
Very hard to guess, isn't it?
I guess, like, she's from Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
You'll never guess that, right? Are you mixed or is it
100%?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I have a friend from Afghanistan. Work with
do
me.
You? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, over there we have mixed, but then they are all Afghanis. They've been mixed a long, long time back because of all the wars and all the invasions.
Tell us about
but
it.
Not.
We're from Bosnia, so.
Oh, okay. So, you know.
Yeah.
They come, they leave, they get married sometime with people, local people. So it's a mix in that sense. Hello, hi, how are you?
Hi, fine, how are you?
Good, come on in, have a seat, please. Wherever you like.
Busy today.
Busy day. Yeah.
Everybody chooses Friday, huh?
Yeah, we all like Friday, don't we? We like to get this yellow out, right? Getting better. Do you like it ash blonde or natural?
Mm-hmm. What do you think would look better? Ash is not bad.
Yeah. Book.
That'd be
you
nice.
Can take a look at the color.
Do you have like a tissue? It's
oh,
so
yeah.
Itchy inside.
Yeah,
okay.
This one is this thing. Yeah. Yeah, I think you can use the edge there. I just got it wet there. Yeah. Let me clean this side too.
Can I have another tissue? It went in my ear again.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Can you just use this?
Okay, listen, I'll be in tomorrow for 180.
Oh, I
okay,
see.
I put all my
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I thought it would be much more brown.
Yeah, me too. I thought that, especially on the side. And they're short, the chance of going down. And I use very low volume of bleach. I didn't want to make your skin irritated or anything.
Yeah, that was good. That was really good of you.
Yeah.
I could already, like...
first time, so you don't... Your scalp is not used to this kind of
no,
treatment.
No, it's not, yeah.
Yeah.
You could probably already tell. That's why I'm happy with this.
Yeah, me too. It's good too. I think for beginning, it's better not to be super light.
Yeah, you did it right. You did it right.
Your skin is already very fair.
Yeah.
And if you have the hair very, very, very white blonde, then you wash it out. You know, it doesn't go well with your complexion.
Yeah. This is good, and you can sort of see like a little bit of the brown.
See a little bit of that, yeah. But it's kind of ashy, dark ash blonde.
It makes it look
on
better.
The
side. Yeah.
It looks more realistic,
yeah.
Right? And
yeah.
It goes well with your eyebrows too. Otherwise, it will look like a.
Fake.
Artificial.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that a little bit of brown in there.
I didn't think it would be this blonde.
Yeah,
like, I'm proud.
Like the top that was foiled, it's pretty blonde. How do you style it?
I usually put it, like, slick it back. And now it's like long enough, it doesn't really matter. Anywhere.
Actually, trim the back a little bit. Because the ones underneath is showing a little bit.
Yeah, just let it go.
What are you planning on ponytailing and all that?
I'm going to grow it probably up until like here, all of it. Like with the one I showed you with the girl with the short hair, it's probably like that.
Oh, okay, yeah. That long?
Still have a lot to go.
Yeah, a lot to go. A good start.
Probably by February.
Oh, yeah. By February, you'll be
yeah, it matches her. It looks good.
Yeah, for her face, that's
your hair looks very expensive.
Yeah.
You look beautiful. I like it. I just thought it would be so much more brown, so I'm like surprised it's
nice
and long.
Yeah, surprised me too. And that's the ash blonde on the yeah. I think it's also gonna get a bit lighter after a few washes. Yeah. This is the toner.
Find a nice shampoo.
What do you think?
Good.
Yeah? Good? You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Okay. Now we can do an after picture.